Blue water inside the house and the barn. When I need to hydrate, I drink blue water, I'm feeling great. When you see we out on the road and we going hard.
This group in particular, I've known them since they were 14, pretty much. So I've worked with them at the U-15 level, and now it's grand to see them grow and mature as far along as they have. So, you know, we're looking forward to a good tournament.
You happy with the development over those couple of years? You happy with the development?
Well, if we consider the pandemic and that kind of threw us a bit back. But luckily, I'll say luckily, it affected the entire world. So when you look at these girls from where they began to where they are now, I can certainly say I'm proud of their development.
What do you think will be the most challenging part of this tournament?
The most challenging part, that would have to be the way they adjust. Because the last tournament they actually played in, it was at home. So we had that home advantage, but on the road now, they would definitely have to show some more maturity.
In terms of our style of play, what can we expect from TNT?
Definitely the style we know and love, which is more possessive kind of game, build up, and what we call it tiki-taka, pretty much. You should expect a lot of those.
How important do you think it is to keep a clean sheet?
As a team, you playing football, you don't want to be scored on. But what I would like to see, if we were to go a goal down, I would like to see the girls, how they react. Because like I said, the last tournament we sort of dominated, but this would show us exactly where they stand when we are on our back foot, to see how they mature and continue playing.
So we continue with one of the players, the centre-back Angel Berot, who has been with this team from the onset. She's been throughout the entire, from the screening straight up until final selection. Angel, it must be a very exciting period for you in your career. How much are you looking forward to this tournament?
Well, our team is mentally and physically prepared. Coach Spence has given us tactics, combinations. We are confident that we are going to put out the work that we have been taught out on the field, as this is our first National U-17 Women's Tournament.
You looked at the women's senior team. Surely you will have been following that group. Their success, how has it inspired your group, you think, to try and go out there and do well?
Our girls, we look up to our senior women as we play games against them. They talk to us, so we watch and we learn like their tactics, so we try our best to follow in their footsteps.
All right. What do you think is going to be the key for us in this first game?
We're looking forward to a draw, probably a win, but we're confident.
Okay, great. All right, thanks a lot. That's good. Go ahead.